Come in.
Hey, Deej.
Hey, Chrissy.
I know you're busy. You don't have a lot of time, so I just wanted to come and meet with you real fast, talk to you about some stuff.
Stuff?
Yes, stuff. I'm a little aggravated right now. I just want to know what's going on with me and the company. My job, my spot, you know.
Your spot?
Yes, obviously.
When you mean what's going on, what exactly are you talking about? Like you're, I mean, right now, Chrissy, you know, there's no Four Loko's gone. You know, you pretty much pissed off everybody in the world that you've been friends with. I mean, and nobody really, you know, needs you. I mean, everybody in CZW has been pretty successful for the most part. I mean, there's really not much for you right now.
Not much for me. Okay, who has been here since, girl-wise at least, since 2006 and has stayed through everything? I have. With all your WSU stuff going on and all this, you know, all these girls coming in, who's the one girl has been here the longest? Me, right? Nobody else.
Okay, I'll give you that.
They don't call me the queen of the combat zone for nothing, DJ. Blackout, I was there. Four Loko, I was there. Alex Colon wins best of the best. I was there. Four Loko winning the tag titles. I was there. Let's go back to when I debuted. Who did I debut with? Oh, that's right. CZW champion Sozio. I was there for that. So please don't tell me that I don't have a spot here. You don't have anything for me. Because I make champions in this company, whether they like it or not. So tell me, what is my next job?
You make champions, huh?
Yes, I do. It's a proven fact.
Can you make anybody a champion?
Anybody. It's not a problem.
Anybody, huh? So, no matter who I put you with, no matter whether you get along with them, you can build them, whether they like you, whether you like them, no matter your relationship with them, I can make somebody be with you and you can manage them. And you can take them to the top. You can make them a champion. You can make them better than they are and take them to new levels and new heights in this great, great company of ours.
Obviously, I'm not here to make friends. I don't care. I might hate people, but I love winning more.
Love winning more, huh?
Yes.
I got a guy.
All right, who is it?
I got one guy. I might not like this guy. He's always a pain in my ass.
Wait. You're not serious about that, though, right? Like, you're joking.
I mean, yeah, I'm serious. This guy, he needs a boost. He needs that something special. Yeah, he's had a couple of big wins here and there, but sun shines on every dog's ass once in a while. So I'm gonna tell you what, Chrissy. You know, if you can take Greg Excellence and make him a champion, then I got a spot for you in CZW, because it's anybody. If not, there just isn't anything for you right now.
Nobody else. Nobody else.
Nobody else.
I hate him. I hate him. I can't stand him. All right. You made your point. I don't like it. Can't stand it. Can't stand him. But you made your point. It's not funny, DJ. I get it. All right. I get it.
She said anybody.